We got married.
What?
We got married.
Shit. Hello?
Joel?
Midge? What's the matter?
I love you.
I love you too, honey. You are a lot, Midge. You meet a girl. Maybe she's pretty. Maybe she's smart.
If your great romance should end, and you're lonesome.
Maybe she's funny. Maybe your parents like her.
Darling, tonight, just for tonight.
Maybe you get really lucky and she's one or two of those things.
I really need to be with someone who loves me.
There's always me.
I got them all. That's a lot. I mean, why? Why me? There's business managers and accountants and a lot of other people who are trained to do this. I mean, hell, Shy must have a team of people you can.
Because you love her!
I love you. You know that? Know that I love you?
You will always be in love with her.
And when it's more than enough. I fell in love with you. The moment I asked you out, you said no.
You won't let anything bad happen to her, ever.
I swear to motherfucking God, if anything happens to Midge on this trip, I'm gonna fucking kill you.
You're a dumb bitch.
Oh, who told you?
I did the gig. We were late, but I killed, and the asshole just won't pay us.
What's your problem?
I don't care that you're a girl or short.
Well, why the fuck don't you keep it?
Wherever that sentence was going, it was gonna end up like that anyway. Now pay her what you owe her. I will rip your head off and use it to play catch with my kid.
It has to be you.
There's always me.
Did you always look like this in the morning?
You gotta go.